Maze Runner, the death cure, man. The last Maze Runner in the Maze Runner trilogy. I'm sad it's ending. Both of us have been fucking loving this movie. Like, I didn't expect to love it this much. I really didn't going into this. I was, you know, you guys know, both of us are pretty open-minded when it comes to movies and stuff, especially me, but I fell in love with this movie. It's been fantastic. And also the actor from last movie, I don't know if I included it in the YouTube reaction or not, but the girl with the short hair that was with, what was his name, Jorge, she is the person who played Alita, and that's what she thought, but I wasn't 100% sure. We watched Alita like 2 weeks ago, but we did it off camera, and we fucking loved that movie
so
too.
Good.
Yeah, we're hella excited for the next one. Yeah, but anyways, Maze Runner, last one in the series, the way the last one ended. Fucking Teresa, that bitch. Thomas should have pushed her ass off the cliff, man. But I don't know. They got Mino now, so they're bringing the fight to them. I don't know how this is going to end. I think there's going to be a lot of deaths in this. I don't know. I just got a bad feeling. I feel like I don't know if we're going to have
like
a happy ending.
A lot of people are going to die.
I just...
Hopefully not.
Hopefully it's just Teresa and all those people at Wicked. Honestly, but... Regardless, man, I'm going to stop wasting time because we're both super excited for this. We're going to go ahead. We're going to hop into this movie before we do what you guys said. If you guys are new to the channel, you do hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you guys want to see next, man. Jump a like on the video for us. Full reaction will be up on Patreon as well as early access to a bunch of other stuff we're doing. If you guys want to check that out, link in the description down below. But we're going to go ahead. We're going to hop into this movie. We're going to be hopping right into the action again. Come on. Remember how...
Oh, let's go.
Last movie started out hot as fuck. I still can't believe Teresa did that to them. I mean, I get it's greater good and all that shit, but it's still forcing people, you know what I mean? Like,
that was so messed up.
You gotta let them decide. There's gotta be another way, too, besides draining them, you know? Maybe that's just the first way they found and they went with it. It's my boy Jorge, Thomas and them. Seeing this scene reminds me, too, I wanna watch,
Her hair's so long now.
Yeah. Must have been some time must have passed a lot. She's still alive, too. Didn't she say she only had a couple months or something that the stuff would work? I swear, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, I can't remember the name of the movie. Mad Max. I haven't seen it before, but I've seen trailers and stuff, and it kind of reminds me of it, seeing this, like, scene right here. Because Mad Max is, like, in the desert and shit, I think. But I want to react to that movie, too. Probably do that soon. Oh, this must be the stuff going to Wicked, huh? But who's sending it to Wicked? Oh, he's rescuing the kids. It's baby Mino! Oh, maybe this is
a
flashback.
Is this him?
Maybe this is flashback.
They look way, way younger.
It looked just like him, but young version of him. Whoa. I don't think anyone's gonna die this early in the movie. Not anyone we care about, anyway. Are we trying to rescue just like one kid out of there or what? Because there's no way all those kids are getting out of there on that thing. Oh shit.
No.
Damn, bro, you got balls of steel making that jump. I tell you right now, I'm not jumping. Damn. Oh, that hurt my leg for some reason, seeing his leg drag. That boy's hair is long. It was not long like that before. Right? Vince's. His hair looking luscious. I don't think they're gonna die, babe. I don't think they're gonna die. Relax, relax, relax. You're making me tense. Movie just starts out so intense off rip. Like, I feel like we're already an hour into it. Oh, okay, I see what they're trying to do. That's how they're gonna get all those kids out, right? Break it off. Oh shit, bro. You lucky you ain't getting hit.
Yeah.
Notice how they're firing real bullets now too, it looks like. Like Wicked before was using like those taser things. Now they're shooting to kill, it looks like. Hey! They just gotta get all the kids out real quick. Fuck, man. My boy, Newt!
Mino!
That is Mino! That is Mino! What the fuck? His hair is long as shit!
Oh.
They don't give that boy a haircut.
Let's go. Sean.
We're just gonna be close.
Y'all ain't got no more backup, man? Come on. I mean, I know y'all lost a lot of people, but like, y'all gotta have some extra help somewhere. Where's somebody? Jorge coming back? Oh, okay, Jorge's still running. It's a trap. They let him into a trap. He said we got him.
Let's go, boys.
Yeah, let's go, boys. You gotta get blasted. Even better, shit.
Don't hey! Do
that, hey, Fry.
Good to see you guys. Go on, Becca.
Go on, Becca. Hey.
Let's go.
Now they got some good transportation, too. Shit. Wow, they can meet all this quick in the movie. Oh, I have a feeling fucking Vince is gonna die. I think this is it for Vince, buddy. Oh, good shots, Thomas! Oh, thank God. I really thought that was it for Vince. Like, when they have moments like that, that'd be it. Imagine they grabbed the wrong case. They grabbed, like, a case of food or something instead of the kids. This is the start of the movie, so it looks like they got him quick, but they must have been planning this for months, because everybody's hair has grown a lot, so. My man Mino, man. Oh, shit. Oh, that really was Mino. I thought for sure that was, like, Mino in the past or something. Either Mino in the past or, like, his brother or something. Fuck. They really got him, man.
Aris.
Hey. Aris.
Hey, you guys okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
Where's Mino?
Where is he?
Dude, was he in the wrong?
No.
He was in a different one. You serious?
He's not here.
Bro, he was there. He was in one of the other containers. Wow. I mean, they got Aris, so I guess it's good they got that one. But still, like, wow, they were that close to Mino.
When we get this tub of rust seaworthy, we're getting the hell out of here. We're gonna go to a place where Wicked will never find you. A place you can start over. A place you can call home.
Gotta get Mino first, man.
Oh no, they're not going anywhere. He didn't get what he really wanted.
The last city. That's what Wicked called it. It was their whole base of operations.
He was with
Wicked. That city is still standing? That's the last place you want to go, Mom.
They're coming.
There? Shit. It's
the last. Let's go, let's go!
Bro, they're coming! Get inside, bitch!
They're getting close.
You're right. Can't stay here.
Can't leave Mino either, man. Mino would have came back for y'all, man. That's why Thomas, I think, wants to save him so much, because he knows Mino would have done it.
Don't be a twat about it. I'm already in. Well,
no. Of course Newt's going.
No, not this time. Look, even if we find Mino, there's no guarantee we make it back from this.
Well, you'll need all the help you can get then, wouldn't you?
Yeah, when you think about it, they were with Mino longer than he was, so of course they're going to help. Oh, back in the maze?
No.
What? Really? Bro, they fucked him. No, that's dead people. That's Chuck.
Oh,
that looked
wait,
like hey. Chuck. That looked like a Chuck, wait. Chuck and
hey,
Albie.
Hey, wait. Hey, it's okay, hey.
Wow, he's like hallucinating.
Maybe this is what they see when they're put up with those stuff in their heads, and I don't know.
Oh, look at that face! Oh, yeah. Wow, that's so fucked. You were right. They must need, like, brain activity going crazy or something to get that stuff out. Teresa, you bitch.
Bet she's regretting it.
Bet she's not. This is the future of the corona.
Okay.
Just run. It's just one.
It's not just one.
Go around.
Don't go around him. Fine. Send it.
Take it slow.
Run that bitch over.
Take it slow.
No, send it. That's a person.
Help me.
Fuck no, you look cracked out.
Okay.
Good move.
Front end, watch out!
Oh, fuck! Now y'all really fucked up. You're all the way in the tunnel. You don't know when the end is. They got a bunch of zombies around y'all. Those are probably still chasing them.
Come on, let's go!
Dude, there's too many. Save those shots for when you're cornered, bro. You should've shot the gas tank. Run that bitch up.
Watch out! Right, you got him? Yeah! Okay, but, this way!
No, you don't got him. Bro, they're charging up like a bull. Oh, who's here? Oh, backup, baby! 4A! 4A and Alita!
Go, 4A, go!
I'm gonna call her that throughout this movie. Yep, giant border.
Funny. Spent 3 years trapped behind walls trying to break out, and now we want to break back in. You know she's gonna be there too.
New, if he don't knock her out, you better. Fucking string her up, bro, since she's so for the good of humanity. Why isn't she fucking in there? Why aren't they taking her shit?
There's no reason to keep holding on to them. It's a simple procedure.
There is a reason. I want to remember. If we find a cure, that's the only way all this was worth it.
Look!
I feel like they're trying to help him. They probably want to help him. They know who he is, I'm sure. Aw, oh, shit. They're about to blast them all, man. Damn! You see that body fly? Oh boy! Boom! That's so fucked up. It's cool seeing all these little different hideouts and groups, you know what I mean?
Where is she?
Okay. Yeah, they are trying to help.
I'm right here.
Everybody relax.
That's that old man strength, man.
Do we know him?
No!
What?
Hey, Greeny.
Gally? Really? How the fuck did he live?
Gally?
Really? How?
You killed him. Kill him.
He killed Chuck.
Stop. Stop.
Stop. I remember. I was there too, all right? But I also remember that he was stung and half out of his mind.
I cannot believe this. How?
We watched you die.
No, you left me to die. And if we hadn't found you when we did, you'd be dead right now.
Fucking Gally? Really? That's the last person I would have expected. Last person I would have thought. I mean, it looked like us too. It looked to us like he died, you know?
Take unnecessary risks.
Okay.
Why should I trust you? So I can help you. You see, if you can get me through those walls, I can get you what you need.
He looks like he belongs on Davy Jones' ship, man.
Burns.
Human testing. Must be the first one of Mino stuff,
there we
huh?
go. All done.
Why did her eyes look like that?
Must be working.
Either working or doing the opposite of what they think. It's either gonna be really good or really bad.
Yeah,
wearing masks, just like us.
No, there's gotta be another way.
Like what? You've seen the building. She is our only way in.
You really think she's gonna help us?
I don't plan on asking for her permission.
Am I missing something here? This is the same girl who betrayed us, correct? Same dick?
I like her.
This is the only reason that Mino's even missing in the first place. Now we finally have an opportunity to get him back. And what, you don't want to because of her? Because deep down inside, you still care about her, don't you? Just admit it. Don't lie to me! Don't lie to me!
Sorry.
What? Newt better not die. Like, he better get...
Why?
Maybe he'll end up being able to take some of the stuff that that girl took, because it looked like it worked on her. I just don't know if it's 100% cure, but he better not die by the end of this fucking movie. I'm gonna be pissed. Really pissed. Property of Wicked. Fuck you, Teresa, you bitch.
You're a traitor!
Killer, they're not gonna kill you, bro!
Get off me! Get off me! I'll kill you! You traitor! You killed them all!
Yeah, I think he grabbed the key, though.
He had something.
She turned.
It's not your fault. You did everything you could.
Even if she turns good by the end of this movie, I still want them to kill her.
The virus is airborne. It's inside the walls.
Mm-hmm. Dang.
The serum was our last chance. Anyone not already infected will be inside of a month.
Maybe if you would have tried it the nice way, you would have had a cure.
Where's Mino?
You guys don't seriously think...
Don't look at him. Why are you looking at him? Look at me. He's not gonna help you. We don't necessarily need her.
Might cut her thumb off.
Right? Not Oliver. We just need her finger.
Gally, back off.
How have you been getting her serum?
What are you talking about?
Brenda. I didn't think she'd still be alive. When was our last treatment?
The right arm. Last time we saw you.
Oh.
But that was months ago.
Maybe that doctor really did find the cure. But now she's dead, so it's like, fuck.
Damn.
Oh, they got pistols, though. Fuck. Aw, oh, Mino's not gonna be there again, dude. Fuck. I'm pissed, man.
Mino comes first, remember?
He's trying
just
to get
go.
The serum.
Go, wasting
for him.
Time. I'll get the serum. We'll meet you out back.
Gally's about that business, man. Gally's always been about the business. I hated
like him
at first, but I
like
him
it.
Now. Right when the door closes. Oh, shit.
Oh, beat this bitch's ass!
Kill him.
Beat the fuck out of him, please. Oh, she's gonna fucking run test. I'm sure he's the cure,
okay.
But still, fuck.
We need to get out of here, now. Stay close to me, stick together.
I know he is the cure. I'm sure he is the cure, but still, like, they're gonna fuck him over, man. Like, he has to be the cure, because she said the other person should have been dead by then, so it has to be him, right? It makes sense that it's him, but...
Yeah.
Like, if you would just fucking work with the kids instead of forcing them, you would have found a cure by now. You know what I mean?
Someone's got the bomb!
Hold on!
Yeah, you just... just gotta go. How are they gonna get out of the walls, though? Shoot her. Taser her. Do it.
Thomas, no!
Dude, just do it. You cannot hesitate. Bro, this dude was in the maze. Get the fuck off him. Yes. Taste that medicine, boy. He better missed. Yes, Mino! Good shit. Hey.
Is this real?
Bro, even if you can survive in that, I think you might have broke a rib or two or something, man. Fuck.
Get on your knees with your hands in the air.
Yes, galley. Mino's gonna be like, galley?
Galley?
Mino? You guys are nuts.
Bam! I mean, I guess they don't know she's not one of the mutants, right? Because they don't want to kill any of the people that are immune, so.
Raise yourself!
He's gotta drop him quick, man. They don't want to fall back. Oh, shit. Okay, they didn't drop that far. They didn't drop that far. I mean, the people in the back might be a little bit fucked up, but... How are you gonna get out of that now? You better hope it doesn't fall backwards. Oh, it's falling forward. That's good, that's good. Okay, now y'all gotta go. Now.
Jeez.
Out of service.
And not out yet.
Yeah, I really hope they don't try and give her some redeeming moment, because I just don't care about her, bro. I don't care what she does. Like, I don't. Balls of steel. Wow. Well, I mean, I guess he probably thought he was gonna die anyway since he was infected, huh? So that's about to be Vince coming in their flying machine?
Don't worry. I'm coming to you.
What are you talking about?
Vince probably came. Either
I'm
Vince or Jorge.
Him.
Yep.
Noon.
They have to be able to turn him back. No, please, no.
It's me.
Oh, no! No! Good. I don't care who did it, but good. I don't care who did it, but good. Oh. Something to put him to sleep. You see what I mean? He was already fucking there. What are you doing? Like, what the fuck are you doing, dude? He's already fucking there. Well,
of course, there's not going to be enough for everyone. Hard choices are going to have to be made. In time, the flare virus will burn itself out. The only question is, who will be the ones left standing? And thanks to you, to this, we finally get to choose.
The kids should have been the ones left standing. He was infected.
To your house.
Thomas, you better beat this dude's ass, man. You've been waiting for it. You better not let this man beat you. Thomas, come on!
Teresa!
Somebody got hit.
Thomas! Okay, we need to...
This dude's gotta be the most stupid character I've ever seen in any movie history, bro. Like, literally any movie.
Oh, shit.
Maybe Thomas will survive. I'm sorry, dude. I'm really irritated right now. I'm still pissed. Like, Newt is gone. What are you looking at? Fucking go if you're gonna go. I mean, I hate you and I want you to die, but like... die when you're the only doctor that knows the fucking cure. Like, yeah, she gave him the little vial, but she's the only fucking doctor that knows the cure and everything. Like, that's so fucking pointless and stupid. Like, some of the characters in this fucking movie piss me off. Her and Jensen, dude. Oh my god.
So here's to the ones who couldn't be here. Here's to the friends we lost. This place is for you. It's for all of us. But this is for them.
I remember the first time you came up in the box, just a scared little greenie who couldn't even remember his own name. But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere. And I have. Thank you for being my friend. Goodbye, mate.
Newt. Somebody's gonna be like, get that bitch's name off my wall. The thing that pisses me off, okay, like this last half hour of the movie, basically every point after Newt died, I was pretty pissed off. Because like the choices some characters make and their reasoning behind it and the way they talk and stuff they say is like so frustrating, man. Like with Jensen, dude, like his thing was, we can now choose who survives, and then the virus will die out. Mother Nature basically did that by making certain people immune to it, and not other people, you know what I mean? But he basically wanted to play God and choose who was gonna live and die from the virus. And that was his whole reasoning behind all this and taking the kids. That really pisses me off. I fucking hate his character completely, 100%. And Teresa, I wanted her to fucking die, yeah, but the other doctor died, and she's the only other doctor, basically, that we know of, especially that knows of the cure and whatnot, and instead of just jumping on the fucking plane, she just let herself die, basically. Like, yeah, I get probably, oh, I can't live with the stuff I've done, but motherfucker, you're the only doctor that knows the fucking cure. Even if they're on an island, it might eventually get to them somehow, some way. Like, oh, it irritates me sometimes. Good movie, I liked it, there was a lot of stuff I liked. Galley being back was super dope. Good action and everything, but some of the choices characters made pissed me off. That's what I got to say. You can go.
I don't know. It's so hard that once it started and everything until that part, until he died, seriously, it was so close for her to getting there.
I know, literally like an inch, bro. I was pissed. Like, if he could have kept fighting a little bit longer, but I think he turned the knife on himself. Like, he got control of his body for a second, and instead of stabbing Thomas, he turned it on himself, because Thomas didn't stab him, you know what I mean? Yeah. But yeah. It's like, if he would have just held on for a little bit longer. But it's like he said in the letter, he wasn't scared of dying. He was scared of being one of those things, you know? I think that's why he killed himself. But I liked the movie a lot. It was really good, like...
It was good. I'm just... I don't know.
It's crazy that Thomas was the cure the entire time. Like, the thing is, man, if you would just work with people sometimes instead of forcing them to do stuff, you'll be surprised, like, what you can do with a little teamwork instead of forcing these fucking kids to be strung up and take shit from them. You know what I mean? Like, if you would have been like, hey, we think you might be the cure for this to save humanity, could you help us or something like that? You know what I mean? Like, I get Thomas worked with them before, but they were doing fucked up shit to kids, sticking them in the maze and whatnot. Maybe the maze was part of what did it, because she kept on saying, like, the maze does something to your brain or whatever, and
only there for what?
How Mino spent 3 years there. Yeah, but he was working on this stuff, so I don't know. That's the thing, too. Like, he wasn't in the maze himself that long. Like, Mino was there 3 years, so I don't think it didn't even have to do with the maze, you know? Maybe it was just... He was the key, but, like, you just, the way people did stuff in this movie and the way some of the characters were just, like, irritated me to my core, man. Like, the first two movies were okay with their choices and stuff, but then when you learn the reasoning behind it, and then, like, with Jansen, when I learned the reason behind why he is and the stuff he's doing and stuff, it's like, you don't even want to save humanity, you just wanted to save yourself, and that's why you were doing this shit the entire time. That really pissed me off. And then the fact that Teresa just let herself die pissed me off, even though I said I wanted her to die. Yeah, but you're the only fucking doctor that knows a cure, and the whole reason you turned your friends in was to find a cure, and then you're like, oh, fuck it, I'm gonna just kill myself. You know what I mean? Like, what? It irritated me with some of their choices. But not saying I hated the movie. I liked the movie a lot. It was super good. Out of these three, which would be your favorite, do you think?
I don't know.
For me, I think... still think number two... I don't know. Either two or three. I think... like, a lot of stuff happened in three that pissed me off, but there was also a lot of really dope stuff that was super cool to see. So, I don't know. Either two or three would probably be my favorite. One was dope, and it's like the original and all, but I think two or three for me, for sure.
I think the first one.
Really? Yeah? Hey. I think it was a solid trilogy all in all. A lot of people have been also saying the Divergent trilogy or series. I don't know how many movies there are, but people have been saying that that's similar to, like, this and Hunger Games and stuff, and that we should check that out too. I've never seen it before. I haven't even really seen trailers. I've heard of it, but
I've seen the first one. It is really? Actually pretty good.
Yeah, maybe we'll check that out. But regardless, guys, that is the end of this movie trilogy. Both of us really liked it a lot. What would you give the trilogy as a whole? I'd probably give it an 8 out of 10.
I'll give it an
7 out of 10? Why, just because it was a sad ending, kind of?
The last part is just, I don't know. I don't know.
Hey, it is what it is, guys. Let us know what you thought about it in the comment section down below. Since this is the final movie in this trilogy, there will be a new poll up on Patreon for what movie series we should react to next. I think we're going to probably end up doing a series again, just because I like doing series, man. Like, they're good. You know, it's cool starting a movie and then learning more and more about it. So maybe... I'll probably throw the Divergent series in the poll since people have been asking for that. But regardless, guys, let us know what you thought about it in the comment section down below. Like always, also, if you did enjoy this reaction video, make sure to leave a like. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, because we do daily reaction videos, man. Full reaction will be up on Patreon, as well as early access to a bunch of other stuff we're doing. If you guys want to check that out, link in the description down below. We hope you all have a wonderful day, and we'll see you in the next one. What is going on, everybody? I hope you did just enjoy the video you just seen. If you did, make sure to comment down below what you guys thought about my reaction to it. But I want to give a couple quick shout outs to the homie Aaron, the homie Dude Tim, and the homie That's So Gordo for supporting me at my highest tier over on Patreon, man. Link is on screen right now if you guys want to support me over there, as well as in the description down below. You get access to a bunch of other cool benefits and stuff that you do not get over on YouTube. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next one.